I killed him. Oh, good job with that one. Now I can take care of the other. Spider that way. We got one of these guys over here. Boom. And then the spider. They could probably handle that themselves. Oh, well, that no. I'm killing the Obaya. Yikes! Okay over there? I'm keeping him from getting killed too. Nothing some crusty bread won't help or fix. Sure where they went. I see the spider. Two. Ow. Where is it? Right here? I lost... what's his name? Starling Navigator. That's all we got, another spider, then we'll be okay. Nice, level 59. Going mana. Still alternating. Dividers. Oh, I don't need to feed, actually. Okay. Summoning him again. Again and again and again. large chamber. We got this. Strong Centurion there, then a passage heading east. And then there's been over here. There's another passage heading east. And then there's a passage heading south as well. Something south. Let's go south. It looks like it ends there. Oh no, there's something over there. Oh, yeah, I hear something big walking around over here as well. Oh yeah. I should be able to hit this guy without hitting my own friend. Don't run. There we go. Another Grand Soul Gem, lube oil. Oh, am I? Why does that keep happening? It's really annoying. Pretzel. I don't know why that happens periodically. I can't use my talents. Okay, this is a dead end. Oh, master lock. Push of paralysis. I think I picked up an apprentice one. Hold on. Are my talents back? They're back now. Alright. And reloading doesn't seem to help, just walking around and waiting. Look, it doesn't make sense. I know talents have a cooldown, but not all talents should be grayed out. It's just weird. Anyway. Apprentice. I have one. Might as well use it. Funny, the big important-looking chest is apprentice, and the little wooden one is a master lock. Aversion of fire enhanced. 55 coins, fire salts, greater soul gem, mana salt, recipes, spell tomes. I'll take the more expensive one. And then master lock. Which I only have two of. $155 coins, alright. Okay, that's this area. And we can't open this stuff. There's like nothing here. So then we just got those two tunnels to the east. One holding a stalling centurion and the other one just probably heads there as well. This, yeah, I see you back there. Yeah, I think I need a new guy, actually. He's about to unsummon and that could be disastrous. Guy doesn't see us yet. Let's give him a little special delivery. Aversion to magic. Don't run the other way. that one died a lot quicker, probably because we used the aversion to magic. And then I use magic. Now he has the goods. Flawless diamond and sapphire, grand ore gem. Grand soul gem. So here is unexplored territory. There's another door leading somewhere. Back to Glacial Pass. We're in Glacial Pass. Well, so I guess that's just more Glacial Pass. It's just this room. I don't think anything's in here with us. Version of magic. Ambrosius. 10 starling arrows. I've been going through those kind of steadily, so it's good to see that. Good to get more. And then here is the other way. The other east way. So there doesn't seem to be anything here. This just goes back here. We've been here. Alright, so for more Glacial Pass is this way. Well, now we get Naramese again. And my friends aren't here. But more aversion to magic. Leader? Oh boy. Leader Melrin. Wow. Ow, it hurts. It hurts. Yeesh. Oh my god. I don't know if this is still running, the health potion. That's kind of cheating. I'm quickly throwing on a ring of shock resistance. Might be too late anyway, I don't know. Yeah, it's too late. He's like, you see him at the end, he's like, yep, I'm gonna die. Can you believe this crap? Dead. Alright, so somehow I have the feeling that I should be wearing a ring of mighty shock resistance, and I don't know if it even stacks, but a potion of protection from shock, which lasts for what, 4 minutes? I have a feeling that might be helpful. I can't say why. And then, I think what we had was a good idea to conversion to magic. Oh. And then, I'll quickly summon him. That worked out better. And we lost him, too. Funny. Wow. This guy's hit hard, especially this guy. Expedition leader Melrin. Set of the Skarag. And Ash Warrior. And Wandering Mage. Look, he's doing a little of everything here. This is heavy. Not gonna take it. I'll take the claws and the Shadow of the Wandering Mage. Yeah. Boots of the Righteous Berserker. I'll leave that. Killian Falcata. It's another thing. Absorbs 6 points of health, but mine absorbs 6. I mean, mine absorbs 11. Oath of the Wanderer includes his claw damage. So I guess maybe he would have turned into a wolf. Well, he didn't. Well, he didn't have that equipped, did he? Shield of the Ooh. What's that sells for? And another staff of the Arbaya. I'll take the oath, sure. Taking the oath. We've got a way over there. Oh, this is a chest. Oh, Merlin. Merlin's chest. Nice. Merlin? Really? I just realized that's his name, Merlin. 191 coins and a cop's soul gem? What is that? Cop's soul gem. Isn't that the guy who wrote the music? His last name is Cop. They gave him a special soul gem. Worth 800. I don't know if it's worth keeping for anything. He wrote some of the music. Got the first name. Alright, so we continue to Old Iniath again. This might lead to that overpass kind of place. Yes. Alright, we're done. That should be the whole place. How do I get out again? Here, I think. Goes here. Oh, there was a quicker way out. That's right. But we're here. You might as well just walk through. That's like not one of these. Wait, can I even... Yeah, I can get through there. Did I see this chest? There we go. Oh, I did not see this. I've been in this area, right? I'll use up my last one. $158 coins. Okay. I've been in here, yeah. I just didn't take... I just didn't notice the chest. Alright. And then we go through this way. And then... Is it there? Oh, isn't it there? This way, didn't I came through that way, though. I came through there. Getting confused, all the different Old Iniaths. Okay. Northwest. And from here, right there. Okay. I think. Oh no, this goes... this goes back into it. This is the first starting area. Okay, we could have gone out a quicker way, but I completely forgot about it. That goes out to Frostcliff Mountains, okay. North and then east. Except, no, I can't get there from here. this is it. Here we go. Very interesting dungeon. Very familiar to the... Very similar, anyway, to the last one we were at. Which is Old Hetolus. Alright, another dungeon complete. Now, straight south from here is the Deep Diggers Settlement, Deep Diggers stuff, Gouge and Cliff. But... it's before this stuff. I mean, maybe we could have got there from here. I'm not sure, but... I'm gonna see if I can drop down. And this could be fraught with danger. Stay up there. I'll summon you when I'm down. If I survive. See, I see it on the radar now. That's the settlement. The little house. I don't know if we can get down this way, but we can try. Didn't look like it should have even hurt. Another pretzel. I just want to be at full strength. Because I might end up dropping again. Well, I can't. That's gone now. I can't get up there. I'm just finding the best way here. Little crevice. This might hurt. Okay, we're going through a rock. Hope this is real, yes. Because that's not. Oh, look. Oh. Oh, that's a big guy there. I don't think he can get to me here. I think we've made it. Grotesque lost one. He's looking for me. I don't think he can get up here. Whoops. You're kidding me. Fake kill shot. Fake kill shots! Why can't I hit him anymore? You see me now, don't you? You should be able to hit him. That worked. You sounded like my Arbaya there. He's hiding. Gotcha. Now, I thought I saw another one at the end. If so, it moved. Okay. Oh, there you are. Got a few arrows I can pick up. Bloodstained Warhammer. Oh, we've got a passage. This goes to the mines? Oh. Account of the Unknown Traveler, Volume 3. Blueprint, lockpick. The Path to Home 10. Is this how we would get up? This tiny little... No wonder I couldn't find it. Wait, what's here? We're facing North Grave. Okay, so it comes from North Grave. What about... Haven't I been in here, the shed? Yes, I have. I've been in here. It goes... It's the whole thing. It goes back out to Frostcliff Mountains from there. Light Magic Master, okay. There are, what do you call it, down there? Forget what they're called. Oh! There's rats. Deal with them. Oh, now we got one of these. Guys took care of it. Vatir, that's what I was trying to think of. Soil elemental almost died from it. Ooh, ambrosia. It's worth it coming back here. Just to find the stuff that's not in chests, those things come back. See, I already looted that stuff. And then down here, there's more. More of our tears. Oh, it's actually not the one I wanted. Let's see if there's anything else laying around. Everything in barrels would have been taken already. Oh, maybe not. So I came from there, and then this goes up. You'd think there'd be frozen water. So I've been around here. I just haven't been to the settlement and the the mine. I mean, this is a shed. That's what it says. There should be a veteran here. He's hitting me now. Ring of fire resistance. And then this is the end of it. Poison of woe, rancid, I'll use those. Anything to give you that little extra. Yeah, I looted that already. Anything to give you that little extra oomph. So that's the shed. Short but sweet. I'm gonna go out the way I came because I wanna find that path easily. Is it up one flight? Wait. No, it's in the... It's here. Alright, so... The path leading that way, right. The mine, the cliff, and the settlement. In that order, from left to right on the HUD there. Deep Digger's Settlement. Chunk of cheese. That's the another shed? Because we didn't see... I didn't see any other way. Check out this shed and the rest of the settlement next episode. Whoops. And the mine and the cliff. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.